So that's probably good enough for now. We can always come back in and polish up what's going on in the hips, but it's enough information about the movement to let us move now into the feet. Okay, so moving